I went out with a girl once for 6 months. We never said we loved each other until one night we were at dinner, nice restaurant. She decided she was going to say it for the first time. But she got so flustered, she mispronounced the words. She goes, Keith, I want you to know, I love you. What did I do? Did I gloss over it and move on or reciprocate those feelings? No. I made fun of her. Love me. It's interesting. Because you complete me. You had me at Hilo. You're the wind beneath my wings. Why are you crying?